when they try to scapegoat our brothers and sisters, when they try to hide hatred behind the criticism of religion, when they make jokes about genocide, they threaten people's lives. A few of us could not allow them to create the division. We talked so much about this that soon it turned to action. Then the actions became so big, the talking had to stop. Now silent and raging, we were finding pain where many had not thought to look. Things that you were uncomfortable with before. My heart has been tormented, but broken in. Defeated and still living is not alive to me. Broken it will never be to be defeated and still.